At Gadsden State Collision Repair Program, we prepare students to enter the workforce with ICAR credentialing. That's a certification an industry requires for students to be entry-level employees. We teach full collision, we teach restoration. We also have to learn four different type weldings. We have to learn to MIG weld, mild steel, aluminum wire weld, silicone bronze weld, and resistance weld. And all those weldings have to be done on the new type vehicles of new construction material.
I chose Gadsden State because it's closer to home. It prepares you for any trades you want to attend. They have a variety of trades that whatever you want to get into, they'll talk to you about it.
The short-term certificate's 20 credit hours, and you just get the basics of a light introduction of collision repair. The long-term certificate's 60 hours, and when you leave here, you'll be entry-level employment.
I used to work at Goodyear. Since they closed down, it left me without a job, so I chose to take up auto body collision because I love being around cars. We own a shop. It's been running through my family. And for me to pay for my classes at Gadsden State, I am, through Goodyear, I'm getting TRA and TAA certified. So
there, I generally have more employers call me than I have students to recommend to go to work. The job market for where you went into collision or you went into refinishing heavy equipment or cranes or whatever, is there's more jobs available and I have students to send to them.
Someone is thinking about coming to Gadsden State, I'd encourage them to come. The staff is amazing, the atmosphere is amazing. They have tons of trades you can choose from, so whatever you like, Gadsden State will most likely have it.
The collision repair program is scholarship eligible for ACE Institute students.